The more successful you become, the higher the trade-offs are. You see, we make a mistake thinking it gets easier. It doesn't get easier, it gets harder. And the more you have, every time you go back and say, am I willing to risk that again? The more you realize, wow, I'm not sure I am willing to risk this. And what I've learned is, the moment I stop making trade-offs is the moment that I plateau. And life is continually filled with trade-offs.